I just told Captain that it was bath time. He was just there. And he looked up at me and then ran off down the stairs. I'm just gonna go and find him. We'll see where he is. Captain! Captain, it's bath time! He went this direction. Captain, bath time! Captain! Hey! Captain, it's bath time! Bath time, yeah! You ready for bath time? You ready to get in the bath? You like bath time? Come on then! Come on then, Captain! Come on in, Captain, bath time. Come on. No. All right, let's see what happens if we move this. There he goes. They're under it. Where have you gone? Cappy. Captain, it's bath time. Yeah, bath time. Yay. Yay. Where's the dog? Captain! It's bath time! Bath time, come on!
Let's move that out of the way.
Come on, Captain! Come on, bath time! Come on then!
I can see you!
I can see you there. I can still see you. Captain, bath time. Bath time. Yay, bath time. Come on. Move this back over where it should be. I'm gonna find a new hiding space. Bath time, Captain. Bath time.
I think it's safe to say
Captain does not like his bath times. I tell you what, do you want to stay under there? You want to stay under there? Okay. Come on, you coming out? Good boy.
Come on, don't be glum.
Come on. You ready for your bath time, Captain? Bath time, yeah? Bath time. Come on. Good boy, come on. Come on. Out you come. No way, Jose.
You're enjoying it now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Now you're in. Dry him off. Feel good? Feel fresh? Feel fresh? Yeah. Feel good? All bathed, dried, pampered, defurred. No, oh, look at your ear. What's going on with that? That's better. And now sitting in front of the fire. Oh, it's a pug's life, isn't it, Captain?